First of all, I'd like to thank you guys for volunteering to take a grant. My name is Wayne Bogart. I'm the superintendent of utilities in the public works division. And part of my job is storm drains. So this is kind of a brainstorm of everybody's hoping to get a little bit of help so that when it does have a downpour, we can get some volunteers out there to help out and relieve some of the calls and some of the flooding that we get. There's one sheet that'll tell you the do's and don'ts of maintaining a drain. The first thing you want to do is you want to sweep the leaves off the grate, okay? And if you've done it before, it's pretty easy to do. Don't ever pull that grate cover. And then after you rake the leaves off, put them in a pile, put them in your toter first. If your toter gets full, put them in your leaf bags. It's during the work hours, you can call either the Tracy Disposal or the 831-6300 number, and they will send somebody out to pick them up.
Well, I think it's just a great idea with social media, because I actually found this link through Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
There are a lot of people that utilize that for information through their city or what's going on. I follow everything inside of Tracy.
Thank you very much. Happy to be a part of this. Thank you for volunteering.
Hi, I'm here with my first volunteer, and she has the poncho on. As you can see, she's got the rake that you're going to get. It has a maintain a drain on the back, and you will also get a reflective vest to wear basically at night so that the headlights shine off you, and you will also get 4 leaf bags. Once your toter is full, you use these, put them on the side, give a phone number a call that's on the sheet, and we will send somebody by to pick them up. And that is it. Okay, so again, I would like to thank everybody for coming, and if you do know of anybody that would like to sign up, we are still going to do sign-ups at Voyage Service Center, and the address for that is 520 North Tracy Boulevard, and it's in Gate 1, and all you do is go to the main office in there, tell the young ladies working in there that you're there to sign up for Maintain a Drain, and you will get your poncho, your reflective vest, your rake, and your leaf bags. And you will do your sign up there. And there you go. That's all you need to do. And thank you again. And the phone number is right here.